Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody's doing good and enjoying my channel so far. So I hope you guys enjoyed my last video, the morning slash night routine video. It was actually fun. I'm gonna probably do some more of those in the future, so yeah. But before I get started with this video, this is gonna be like an apology video because I just want you guys to know what's been going on with me lately, and I just want to say it's not good news. So before I say anything, guys, try not to hate on me. Like, please do not give me any hate in the comment section. Like, I know I said something disrespectful and I regret it, so please don't give me any necessary hate. So all right, so I'm gonna explain what's going on, and then I'm gonna put some pictures like of the DMs and stuff I'm getting from people in the video so you guys can check it out. But here we go. So if you guys don't know, I actually broadcast on YouNow. I got involved in some drama. So this was like last week. I got involved in drama and I was broadcasting with my friend, and people just started like coming in the broadcast, just attacking me, like just calling me names, just saying, "What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?" And I just got so fed up because, you know, don't you guys hate when people bully you? Like, I've been a victim of a bully. Like, I've been bullied ever since I was in elementary. Like, I just want to make this video saying that people should never get bullied. If you guys ever get bullied, please tell an adult or tell somebody that you're close to, a friend, a family, a teacher, anybody. You need to let this stop. Like, this has to stop immediately. I just want you guys to know that I said something very bad and I regret, and ever since I said this, I have been getting multiple DMs from multiple people just bashing, disrespect, and hate all in my messages. I try not to answer them because I know if I answer the DMs, they just want a reaction. But I just want you guys to know that I do regret saying this to everybody I hurt. And there's people that's still saying I'm saying this to them, and I'm not. I'm being serious. I already said when I went on YouNow last week that I said I was sorry. And I made an apology video on my Instagram, but people still continue to hate. Like, I just hate how people just don't let stuff go. Like, they just need to learn to move on. Like, it just hurts people's feelings and it hurts minds that they're making me seem like I'm the victim. And God, I'm sorry. And it just hurts my feelings. Like, it just really hurts me that all these people are just jealous of what I do. Like, making a petition for me to get on Pardon on YouNow, just constantly bashing on me in DMs. And then people just make fun of my weight, call me fat, ugly, disrespectful stuff. Like, it just hurts my feelings. All this stuff here is just hateful. I go on YouNow to have fun and interact with my fans. I'm sorry. I go on YouNow to interact with my fans. But the fact that people take things and just don't let it go, like, it's just hurtful how people are these days. Like, the fact that it just hurts my feelings that I regret what I said, because I told so many people to kill themselves, and I regret it because if you guys know the show 13 Reasons Why, I watched that show and I cried at the end of it because the girl commit suicide, and what if I would have been involved in that? What if somebody actually took that to the heart and did it? I would have been in jail for it. I would have gotten so much trouble for getting this. I would have gotten busted. Everybody would have made fun of me. And I just regret it. Most of the DMs I get from people is telling me to kill myself also. They said the world would be better if you're not alive. Most of them is just threat messages, guys. People just want me to go do something to myself. What if I did that to myself too? I wasn't planning on making this video. But hopefully you guys understand. And I'm sorry again to everybody affected. So I'm gonna put the messages in the video now. Hopefully you enjoy it. Bye.